Do you want to gain weight and become lean at the same time? You're at exactly at the right place at the right time. So thank you for watching this video. Stay until the end and I'll exactly show you how you can do that. Welcome back mga kwentuhan. So nandito naman tayo sa isang episode kung paano ko kayo matutulungan sa pag-gain ng weight at becoming lean at the same time as well. So if this is your first time in this channel, so please make sure to click on that subscribe button. Don't forget to click that and hit that notification bell as well for you to be notified of all my upcoming videos that is related to fitness and health. Okay, so kwentuhang paano mag-gain ng weight at the same time kung paano ka magiging lean. So yan naman na i-share ko sa inyo. So ano bang sikreto dito mga kakwentuhan? Simple lang, no? In my previous video, we talked about how you can gain weight by counting calories, watching out on your daily activities, and all that stuff. So if you haven't seen that video yet, I'll put the description box below on how you can watch that or click this link item above and you'll get routed to that video. I really recommend that you watch that video first because that video is actually a prerequisite for you to basically understand what I'll be discussing in this video today. Okay? So mga kakwentuhan, simulan na natin, no? So usapang gaining weight and becoming lean at the same time. So gusto ko ituro yan sa inyo dahil I just don't want you to just merely gain weight and have yung maraming mga flabs, no? Yung flabs na sinasabi ko ay, ano nga ba yan? Ito. Yung mga flabs dito sa bilbil area. Ayan, dyan mga kwentuhan. So, ayan. Alright, so yon. So, ituturo ko sa inyo on how you can gain weight at the same time and becoming lean as well, no? Dahil ayoko naman mangyari na mag-gain nga kayo ng weight, pero hindi naman siya yung healthy na gaining ng weight, no? Yung maraming taba at hindi siya yung lean, no? So, that's what I'll be sharing to you guys. So, stay until the end of this video. So, ano ba tong sikreto na to na i-share ko sa inyo on how you can gain weight and lean mass or have lean muscle at the same time? So, ang sikreto dito is simple lang yung weight resistance training, no? So, ano ba yung... Ayun, nagwawala na yung isa. So, naikisali na sa video natin yung anak ko. So, yan. So, weight resistance training. So, yun yun siya, no? So, ano nga ba yung weight resistance training? So, i-define muna natin yung weight resistance training. Is a form of exercise that improves your endurance and increase muscular strength, no? So, in return, dahil nag-increase ka ng endurance, it increases your muscular strength and as well as your muscles as well. So, in return, you're gaining more weight also at the same time, no? So, bakit importante ang weight resistance training and how does it help you in gaining more weight? So, simple lang yan siya, no? So, the more that you develop your muscles, the more that your body will need more nutrition, meaning food, that you need to intake for it to support the growth and necessary things needed for you to heal the muscles every time you do your weight resistance training. So, kaya siya nakakatulong in gaining weight and becoming more lean. So yon, so nakita niyo mga kwento, ano? So yung weight resistance training, so every time you do this, so nagkakaroon ka ng, so define ko muna, no, kung ano technically nangyayari. So nagugulo yung bata. So yan siya. So dito, yan o, yan o, yan na. O, kita na ikaw. Ha? O, tingin sa camera. Yan, tingin sa camera. O, yan, tingin sa camera. O, tingin sa camera si Poseidon, ha? Say hi! Oh, hi! 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 Nanggugulo yung batuta! Hi! Oh, okay na! Umaba ka na! Nakita ka na sa camera! So, yan. So, pasensya na sa commercial, mga kakwentuhan. So, every time you do, so as I was talking about, every time you do yung mass, yung weight resistance training, so, nagkakaroon dyan ng tinatawag or nakikita na microscopic level ng scarring o yung pagsusugat ng muscles, no? And every time that happens, nagkakaroon ng tinatawag nating catabolism. And every time that there is catabolism, a next thing that's gonna happen is yung anabolic state or anabolism naman. So ano nangyayari dun sa anabolic stage or anabolism stage? So I'm not sure if you've heard this term, yung anabolic state. So usually naririnig yan sa mga taong gumagamit ng mga steroids. Dahil technically ang nangyayari sa anabolic stage, it only means that there is growth happening, no? And every time that there is growth, then that only means also that there will be gain in terms of weight. So that's why it helps you to gain weight every time you are doing weight resistance training. But together with that, and that this is why I said earlier, it's very important you've watched my first video, which is related to how to gain weight successfully, is about caloric intake naman, no? So the more that you have muscle growth, the more that you need more calorie intake that you put in your body, because that will supplement the necessary nutrients for the muscle repair to happen, right? So hindi rin naman pwedeng puro food ng intake, then pwedeng mag-gain ka nga ng weight, but it doesn't necessarily mean that you're gaining weight healthfully, no? So that's why it's very important. Okay? So mga kakwentuhan, so ito yung benefits ng weight resistance training. So number one, your muscle will become more leaner, more non-leaner pa, yan. So pangalawa, your endurance and your strength will improve. Third, so yung kagustuhan nyo, you will definitely gain more weight. And fourth is, syempre with more lean muscle, ang next na kasunod yan would be you'll have better good-looking physique. Yan. So which is yun ang makagustuhan nating lahat, no? Alright, so just put into consideration that when you start doing your weight training or weight resistance training, please, I would recommend that you follow yung progressive approach, no? Anong ibig sabihin yan? You slowly increase yung resistance, meaning yung weight, when you do your weight resistance training. Dahil it will not help also if you just maintain the weight. Dahil once your muscles or your body become more comfortable and accustomed with the weight that you are using, then definitely mag-i-stop din or mag-level down or magpa-plateau. Yan, magpa-plateau yung pag-increase ng muscle mass at the same time pag-increase din ng weight. No? So, I hope you learned something out from this video. And if you did, please make sure you hit that share button, click that like icon as well, and share this video to your friends and family. Alright? So, sa ulitin mga kwentuhan, kita-kita ulit tayo.